Looking at my preparation to make a hose connection to a cap for my outboard motor. It happens to be a Tohatsu 3.5 horse. Got the gas line. I'm going to install a auxiliary tank. So preparing to hook up this. Using a smaller bit than what I will need. There we go, that was the small one. Using a 7/16 bit now, make it the size I need. There we go. Sweet. I still have a small breathing hole, though I may do one further in with a small bit. Now using the tap to get the threads for my connector, my adapter, that's going to be used to connect the gas line to my auxiliary tank. Boy, I can almost hand turn it.
Yeah, the first few turns are going to be easy.
Oh yeah, I see now.
If it gets hard, just go the opposite way, don't snap that plastic.